Here come the fans storming the field. Lafayette 49, Lehigh 27. Jonathan Hurt, MVP potential. Brad Maurer, MVP potential. Andy Roman's MVP potential. Frank Tavani talking to Andy Cohen. As once again, a first-year head coach does not win the Lafayette-Lehigh game.
And as we stand here watching the celebration from our vantage point, we take a look at the far sideline and watch the Lehigh team kind of walk off dejectedly.